another episode to worship. So today I'm going to share with you what we do on the weekdays. We do homeschool, and we have learning spaces. They're all equal. So this is my learning space. This is Harvey's learning space, and then that's Trinity's. And this is the resource tray where we have gel pens, pencils, leads, black pens and blue pens. We've got some buttons to help Harvey. And this is the diagram we follow on weekdays. So today we did Thursday. And this is what I've done. This is what I've done. We did science. So this is what I did. And then Mom said we could do a drawing. So I did. And I'm doing a story. And that's my good copy so far. Which is, this is my draft. This is a sheet that Mum made. This is some of the things I worked it out with because I wasn't quite sure. Then this is some cushions I got on
study ladder.
Yeah. And I worked some of these out. I wrote my 9 to 12 times tables, but instead of stopping at 12, we had to do 15. And here I wrote my 7s, 8s and 9s, but instead of stopping at 12, we had to go to 20, and I got one wrong. Near the end of the day, we do a passion project. And so what I'm doing is herbs and what they're used for. And I had to write out what the passion project is about.
So since schools are closed, Willow, what do you do for PE?
What we do for PE is we watch videos on yoga, so we do that.
I'll insert a clip here of what Willow's been doing for PE. What's your favourite part about your homeschool day?
It's either the passion project, maths, Well, I like all of them really, but my top favorite, like the one I really look forward to, is the passion project, because I get to research about herbs and what they're used for, and it's quite fun. And I have to read about 5 or 6 books about herbs, and when I'm in bed, I usually read it. It's fun.
Now, before you start your school day, is there anything you need to get done first?
Yes, my jobs.
What jobs do you need to do?
So I wake up and get dressed, have breakfast, then brush my teeth, do my hair, do my daily care, and then I do my whiteboard jobs. The whiteboard jobs I'm doing right now are bringing in mail and bin, wash weekend and holiday lunch dishes, sweep bath for my laundry, wipe brown benches, put sauce away after tea, and helping get baby bath ready when the baby's born. And these jobs, they change every week, so yeah. And if I, like, when I get up and get dressed, if I don't make my bed before I come out to breakfast, that's the second thing I do once I brush my teeth. Oh yeah, and also do the budgies. And so I do this, I wash it and stuff, and I fill it up. And I also do the water, wash it, fill it up. And when I do it, like, all the, like, heaps of the budgies move to the opposite part of what I'm doing, except my budgie board, which just stays there. And yeah, that's what I do on the weekdays, and then on, well, most weekdays. Sometimes we don't do homeschool because mum is in pain. And
mum is very pregnant.
Yeah. She's, yeah. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And I'll see you in another episode of the Willow Show. Bye!